Oh my gosh.
That was an impersonator. That couldn't be.
Isn't that funny? And tonight we are celebrating just a woman who's absolutely changed the world. She really has, in terms of how we feel about our clothes and about ourselves, and really did something nobody in the industry had ever done. Make jeans and make Bermudas that we can all feel sexy in and look good in and be comfortable in.
And when did you ever think to yourself, a Bermuda could be this lengthening, this slimming, this sexy, and at the same time, comfortable? Do we ever think about all of that and a fashion statement as well and be that comfortable? But that is really essence of DG2.
All right, we have a beautiful little top we want to talk about. This is the printed knotted tee. We have it
in several different colors.
So cute. Do I have the right thing? Oh, no, no, I'm sorry. This is the print solid dolman sleeve. Well, let's go through the colors. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 different colors to choose from, and they'll go extra small through 3X. What was your concept when you did this
Well, I love the idea of, look at that together.
That's pretty.
How cute is that? I love the idea of not having total print dominance in a top. So once again, you've got the concept of having the attention up here. If we get up close, you'll see it is an absolutely glorious print. It is so painterly. I love the fact that it is built like a built kimono sleeve, so I've got no set in armhole. Very, very graceful. And then the part of you that you don't want anybody paying attention to is solid.
Yeah, just kind of dissolves
away. Now look
away.
At it with, look at it over your white.
Yeah, I know, isn't
that
great?
Is just
And the color I have in my
beautiful.
Hand is the deep pink. This is gonna be your coral. Then we have the black, and the one you have is called chambray.
And I will say that this is also done in a beautiful crinkle gauze. Maybe we can get up close and see the texture on this. This has weight to it. And what I love about that, when you have a fabric that has weight and movement, it never clings to your body. So if you're looking for something where you are getting the upper arm coverage, at the same time, you're getting that whole print trend, at the same time, you're getting that whole ampere cut, but you've got an easy, loose kimono tee that you can never, ever wrinkle, that you just throw in a washer and a dryer. And it looks great in proportion with our Bermuda. This is it.
I love that kind of relaxed feel of it. It almost reminds you just of an easy, like, Saturday, you know, especially with the chambray Bermudas that we're showing you. But then I love it with the black pants and how dressed up it
looks. Yeah, and I also love the fact that it is really hand painterly. And at the same time, there's so much color going on through the print that the one that Gabby has on in black, you could be wearing with the white Bermuda short. You could be wearing it with the coral Bermuda short. There's a lot of different choice going here. And by the way, this looks as good with a full-length skinny jean as it does with the Bermuda. Sure. But I love non-wrinkle. And once again, I love cotton and rayon base because they're natural fibers that breathe with you.
How come we're seeing so much of this really cool gauzy style? Like, I swear, I was online
it's
and saw so many tops
it's just
that look
that,
like...
You know, really and truthfully, it's from the French designers of Chloe, a very, 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 very high-end brand. I'm being tortured by wearing their shoes right now. I'm ready to go barefoot for the last 13 minutes of the show. But it's their whole... They were really the ones that brought in boho.
That whole boho
look? Yeah.
Because it's everywhere.
But it's tricky for us girls. It's got to be more controlled for us.
Oh, gosh, that's so true.
It can't be just, you know, oversized and so hippy-dippy.
I saw this boho short caftan tied right at the waist on this girl, and she was skinny as a rail and didn't look good.
Yeah, exactly.
Like she was in a model.
I tried on a lot of that brand.
That's a tough thing.
And I can't deal with it.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to keep moving on because
Five
we have more to tell you about. Five flex on everything.
Yay.
It's our final item in the hour.